Fraser, Molly,
Ari,
Andrew,
Riley,
Lily, what is your
favourite thing about Knox?
Favourite thing about Knox.
What's your favourite thing about Knox?
About Knox.
What is your favourite thing about Knox?
Accepting atmosphere.
Kombucha machine.
My room.
The new experiences.
The free coffee.
The walk to T3.
Yay! The dog days are over. The dog days are done. The horses are men, so you.
Bell buds.
Lots of spontaneous adventures.
I love how everyone says hi to everyone.
The vibes, dude.
My room, my friends, the sunny faces, the food, the environment, literally everything.
Events, yeah, it's a really good time.
The real like community, family like vibe here.
First of all, the serenity. There's like gardens and like it's just away from uni. It's like your own space.
The Knox food.
Molly and Riddicker.
Love the exec. And we're all going to work together to make next year a great year.
Being able to see your friends 24/7.
Vibes in the J's. The second year's put on all the events in O Week and how they bring everyone together.
The community feel to it.
Hewitson Library.
Becoming friends to people you never thought you'd be friends with.
You can park my car anywhere because the car park's free, unlike Selwyn.
The wildlife.
Turning up super nervous with no attachment to the building and then leaving with huge attachment to the building and all the people.
From Saturdays.
How the family vibes get mistaken for cultness.
Like such good friends.
Chatting with friends at meals.
We never leave a Knoxy behind.
I like post time.
And all the events, so we used to have like the garden party and like Marmot Castle Ball, like we're just bougie.
People like you, Abby, because we're so nice.
I love billiards.
Billiards.
I would have to say billiards.
Billiards.
The people.
People.
The people, because I've made a lot of new friends.
Probably the people.
The people.
The people.
The people.
The people.
Definitely the people.